Labour MP David Lammy sparked the fiery debate when he claimed Britain should be backsliding on Brexit because the best place for the UK to be is in the EU. Speaking on BBC Radio 4's Any Questions, Mr. Lammy blasted the endless rowing that we have seen in the cabinet. They have had 23 months and they can't come to a plan between them, let alone across the country. This country is more divided than I've ever seen it. I hope we are backsliding because the best place for us to be is in the European Union. BBC Brexit News, Jacob Rees-Mogg warned UK is preparing for failure, but we had a referendum on that. And Mr. Lammy lost Jacob Rees-Mogg. Some members of the BBC audience erupted in cheers and applauded the Labour MP's calls to remain in the EU. But Mr. Rees-Mogg's brilliant response quickly shut down Mr. Lammy. He said, "But we had a referendum on that and Mr. Lammy lost. That's quite important in a democracy." When responding to a claim that Britain is beginning to backslide on Brexit, Mr. Rees-Mogg warned that the country is preparing for failure in Brexit negotiations. He said, "I am certainly concerned that many things we were told would not happen now seem to be happening. So, at the beginning of the process, there was going to be a great fight over the sequencing of the talks. We gave in on the sequencing of talks. We were going to do a great deal to prevent us giving a large sum of money to the European Union, and we are giving them £40 billion. He added, "Now we are talking about extending the customs union 2.5 years before the deadline for us having a new system in place. It seems to me, preparing for failure." Prime Minister Theresa May is expected to present a proposal to European Union leaders which would outline a way to break the deadlock over the Irish border issue. The plan is reported to involve keeping the UK aligned with customs tariff rates set in Brussels. The move would only be a backstop proposal if other methods to avoid a hard border between Northern Ireland and the Republic of Ireland failed or were not prepared by January 1, 2021, after the implementation period expires. Ms. May has already called out the existing fallback option, which would keep Northern Ireland closely aligned to EU rules, as being unacceptable, because it would create a border in the Irish Sea with the rest of the UK.